So now I'm just positioning the boat in straight to the wind so that I have a buoy right in front as the wind is up front as well at the same time.